Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable high bandwidth support on AORUS motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode for the BIOS, navigate to the tweaker and then scroll down to XMP profile. Make sure that you have one of the profiles enabled, that way you'll be able to unlock the high bandwidth support that we can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.